Hey, Sarah. How you doing? Any customers today?
Hi. It's quiet here. There's been no customers today.
And when did they visit?
It's a great place to stay. I left you some work so you wouldn't be bored. Rooms need to be cleaned. As always, water the flowers, sweep the floor, and throw away the trash.
Oh, thanks for your concern, Sarah. Any plans for the evening?
A date, of course.
Again?
So what? I'll find him sooner or later.
Oh, but you better be careful. I've heard on the radio that some creep is hanging around nearby.
Yes, of course. Bye.
See you, Sarah. No, and have a nice evening, and I hope that tonight is the lucky night. I don't have the storage room key, and I need to find it. There should be a broom and a watering can there. The key to this room is missing. I have to find another way to enter room 7.
Thank you.
Good evening. How can I help you?
Do you work here alone?
Yes, I work alone. Why do you ask?
Nothing, just curious. I would like a room.
I can offer you room 6.
Suitable.
Okay, and here is your room key.
Well, I'll go then.
Strange guy. I should probably check up on him. There's a dead guy. I should call the police. Electricity went out. I have got to get out of here. I'm gonna run to the car. Now! Lost the car key. I have to find it. I'm sure that creep is responsible. Thank you. can't be. I'm out of fuel. There's a gas station nearby. Maybe I can find help there. Sarah's car. He's here. Some people say it was the killer from an undiscovered house, while others say it was an escaped patient from a psychiatric hospital. I mean, the truth is that no one knows who it really was. The police couldn't catch him. They only found Sarah's... I'm happy that I managed to escape. It was my final night shift.